It's going to be a tense and nervous 90 minutes. Well, we've had a false start. There we are, underway in Stuttgart. It's the Socceroos in the green and gold, kicking from right to left on your screen in this first half.
He's crazy like a fool. He's Harry Kewell.
Harry Kewell has done it!
The referee's a tool.
And Croatia have the advantage.
Come on, Harry Kewell.
He's crazy like a fool.
He's Harry.
Come on, Harry Kewell. He's crazy like a fool.
He's Harry.
Come on, Harry Kewell.
Beautifully struck home by Craig Moore, and the Australian supporters go wild in Stuttgart. What a piece!
Come on, Socceroos. Harry Kewell.
An absolute howler.
Come on, Harry Kewell.
And Croatia are back in front.
Harry Kewell.
Harry Kewell has done it!
Come on, Socceroos.
I said to the boys, don't get too excited, keep it tight, and don't f*** it up. And then I said, just kick it to Harry.
Harry Kewell has done
it! He's crazy, like a fool. And they said, get away from me, you goose. Ha ha, they're all so funny.
He's crazy like a moose.
And we're back tied at 2-2.
Aussie goose.
Has he blown the full-time whistle? Nobody's sure. The Australian bench are on the field. The full-time whistle has blown. And Australia are in the second round of the World Cup.
I'm so proud of you guys. Just remember, keep it tight because we're playing this beginning.